am back. Actually, I should save. Because I have not saved in a little while. Saving. I've saved. Let us go, Ayala. We shall venture into the world. First, I should probably check some stuff. No one asked you. Ass.
Watch what you're doing.
Alright. Steel, leather, demon hunter, dwarf. Look, panties. Make vixen stuff. I'm wearing a collar. Don't think
I ain't asking for much. Just a few seconds.
As you can see, I'm a humongous perv, and I don't care. Hunting gale armor. Love that armor. Which one? Which one is it that makes weapons? Hey, not weapons. This one. I need leather strips. How do I not have leather strips? Hey, you have leather strips?
Got some good pieces up. Take a look.
You got leather strips. I'd like to buy them. Do you have any leather? I would like to buy them. I probably have tons at home,
to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Don't really care to. Yeah, I can't pick that up anymore right now.
I don't claim to be the best plucker.
Craft.
From Lightrun, Yorland Greymane's got that on. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Increase my armor rating a little bit. By much, but yeah. But a little bit.
Be careful.
Okay.
Have you met my father?
No.
He's a steward.
That's nice. I'm gonna see what he's got. If he's got any cool stuff. You got any cool stuff?
We've got small weapons.
Duff.
The finest weapons and armor.
Great swords, ew. Great swords, ew. You have leather strips. You have lots of steel ingots.
Good doing. You look like maybe looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
I'm just looking to sell some stuff. Okay, now I have this sword back, so I don't need that one. Here, you want this shield? This magic. Oh wait, maybe I should give it to you.
We've stopped. What is it?
Here.
What do you need to take?
You take this. No, that's your stuff. You take this shield. It's way better. Yeah. Now you give me your shield so that I can sell it. Because you have this nice one. Why do you have this bow if you've got that one? I don't know. I do not know. But you may keep it. She's a white one. White run gate key. What a bitch. Oops. Okay. I don't have a sword for you, though.
Most of our weapons were crafted by Adrian.
I'm still here.
My woman's an
what do you need to take?
What is your sword? A dagger. A dagger, woman, a dagger. Here, you take that.
I'm heading home.
Oh, no, 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 wait. That's the wrong thing.
Do you have guidance for
follow
a citizen
me.
Of Hathingar?
No, no, no! damn it!
I've heard you may.
I need you to
Let's
follow
not waste
me.
Any time.
Okay, are you using the sword I gave you?
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take?
I'm gonna take that dumb dagger. Good. Let me have this dumb dagger. I'm gonna sell it. You can keep that torch. You can use it if we like need it or
Lead
something.
On.
Wait, do
I'm
I have any
here.
Arrows I can
What
give
do
you,
you need to take?
I don't know if I do. No, I don't. Sorry, sweet pea. I don't.
Let's go.
Yes. Take a look.
And I don't buy that. You take this, and you take this. You're welcome.
All right then.
And I myself need to learn. Learn that. Firebolt one. Probably like. Okay, now I have some fire, which I never got in the beginning because I think I passed it. Alright. Now I have to put some things in a chest. This is a whole episode of. What are you doing now, Jason? I'm gonna call it that. Just asking, what are you doing now, Jason? Before I set off to Riften with Ayla. Because she's party. Okay. I have no books. Oh no, that was the bookshelf. Let's see. I actually, like, have no. I'll put those there. And I will actually put these in this cupboard. Okay, that's quest item. Okay. That's where I put all of my stuff. What the hell? Silver mold? Where did I get that? You and you. I'll put you in there. You. Why do I have some of this stuff? Like, I don't even know where it came from. Okay, I only have 32 carrying weight on me. Thank God modded armor, like, you know. Alright, that's enough stuff to put away. Let's get going. Let us get going.
I ain't done nothing.
Bitch, I will slaughter your family. Save real quick. Yes. Okay. And now I must travel way the hell to Riften. Which I have not. I could always take a carriage. Why didn't I stop there? I don't think I could have gotten in. You know what? Let's travel there. And then walk. We can walk the way. Walking's fun, girl. It's fun. It's the Daedric Prince of Tasks. Oh no, it's nighttime. Who could have seen this coming? Come now, Ayla. We're gonna leave stupid, because he looks ugly. Rossi. You're gonna make me use the front gate, aren't you?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
I don't care.
Vampire hunters or something.
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of the face sculptor down the right flag. Face butcher is more likely from what I've heard.
Talk to the face sculpture in the ragged flagon. Okay. Well, first, I have to get over there, which I don't want to swim. But I'm going to. Hey, Ella, will you swim? Yeah, you will.
Please help me. I'm going to lose my job at the Riften Fishery.
I don't care. Oh my god. Can I just not get in this town at night? Is that what it is?
If you want to enter Riften, use the north gate.
Hello there, side boot.
Otherwise, we have nothing to talk
about. Be careful.
Alright, if I wait, I might be able to get in through here, because I don't feel like going all the way around. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Gonna get in trouble for being in here, am I?
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now.
Hey, don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me?
I'm not trying to judge you, bitch. Can you just move? Please? I swear, NPCs in this game are just dumb as fuck.
So what if I have a problem? I know how to deal with it.
It's great. Like, I could care less. I really could. Oh shit.
You look like you could use a drink. What do you say, sir?
No, I look like I need to find my way out of here.
The best meat in town for cheap.
So I guess I'll just have to go around and use the north gate. Ugh. Look at my bum swim. Where is the north gate? Why is half of Riften accessible through fucking... You know what? I don't even care. Look, horses. Look, that horse looks kind of like stupid.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
Visitor's tax?
For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter?
Okay. This is obviously a shakedown. Please forsake them, I'll pay. You're obviously a thief. I kill thieves.
Alright, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you?
Yeah.
I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
Can you believe this, Ayala? What they were trying to do to us?
Gate's unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
I'm gonna walk past you because you can't have what you wanted. We are now entering Riften. Yay! I really should increase my sneak, like... But it's probably not gonna happen.
I had another run-in with the Thieves Guild.
Be careful, Yor. The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers...
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
Yes. What's it to you?
Don't say something you'll regret.
I didn't.
Last thing the Blackbriars need is some loudmouth trying to meddle in their affairs. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves Guild watching their back. So keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you.
Dirt, huh? I'm not exactly clean myself.
Then we're speaking the same language. Good. So what do you want to know?
Tell me more about the Blackbriars.
Well, you got Maven. She pretty much runs the whole operation. She's got friends in high places, if you know what I mean. She's also got ties to the Dark Brotherhood and the Thieves Guild. So basically, no one can touch her. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says.
Any news involving them?
The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus Aretino in Windhelm has been attempting to contact the Dark Brotherhood. He used to live here in Riften at the orphanage on the other side of town, but I think he ran away. Can't say I blame him.
Okay. Anything about the Thieves Guild?
You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the marketplace. I'm sure he could use someone like you.
Talk to Brynjolf about joining the Thieves Guild.
He's seeing you around.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
Sure, sure. I'm
never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry. Hey, lass.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm sorry, what?
I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly. I can tell.
I did. I murdered someone.
It's all about sizing up your mark, lass. The way they walk, what they're wearing. It's a dead giveaway.
My wealth is none of your business.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lass. Wealth is my business. Maybe you'd like a taste.
What do you have in mind?
I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid.
What do I have to do?
Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing.
Break the law? Are you kidding?
Sorry. I usually have a nose for this kind of thing. Never mind then, lass. If you change your mind, come find me. Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make some coin?
I'm looking for this old guy hiding out in Riften.
Oh, expecting free information, eh? Help me deal with business first, then we'll see how I can help you. Besides, you look like your pockets are a little light on coin. Am I right?
Let's find him first. Dragons are bad for business.
Passing on a golden opportunity is worse.
Alright, fine.
Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. Once you have it, I want you to
place the ring.
There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started.
I'm ready.
Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone, gather round.
If you're looking for a handout, you want to speak with my husband. Your attention.
Gather round, all.
Get away, bitch.
Around somewhere, planning to feed the poor with his nonsense about Mara.
Look at this bitch! Get out of here!
Patience, Branche. This is a rare opportunity. I wouldn't want you to get left out.
That's what you said about the wisp essence, and it turned out to be crushed nerve root mixed with water.
Well, that was a simple misunderstanding.
Come on. Fuck. Come on. There you go.
But this item is the real thing. Lads and lasses, I give you Falma Blood Elixir.
Oh, come on. Are you talking about the Snow Elves?
The one and only.
Got it. Hell, I'm taking all this shit.
Mystical beings who live in legends were masters of great magic.
Please.
Imagine the power that
caused through
their
queens.
Please,
I need but a septum. A septum is all I ask. Is that so bad?
How did you get that, then? No one's seen them in years.
My sources must remain a secret for their own...
Wait. Who do I plant it on? Planted where?
But I can promise you that the contents are genuine. One sip of the elixir and your wishes will be granted. Great wealth, everlasting life, or perhaps limitless power could be yours.
How much does it cost?
Only 20 gold septims. Hurry,
if you're ever in the market, our deal in specialty goods for Morrowind.
No one has the stash.
lived for thousands of years.
This is just what I need right now.
I'm not sure who I'm supposed to plant this on, actually.
I can't take this place anymore.
Hmm?
The trees, all the colors.
Do you want me to hold your hand as well?
Dark.
Yeah.
Why?
You're going to have to sneak over to Medesi's stall and use your lockpick on the strongbox. Then, when you have the ring, you pickpocket Branche and leave it behind.
So cold, so hungry, so tired.
How do I pickpocket the man when... I'm gonna save right here and see if I can just do it. Didn't technically steal anything.
Well, I see that my time is up. Come back tomorrow if you wish to buy.
What a waste of time. Damn, I knew I shouldn't have waited.
Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. Your payment, just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch.
What's been going on?
Nah, my organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from. If you think you can handle it.
Oh, I think I can handle it.
All right then. Let's put that to the test. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften. A tavern called the Ragged Flagon.
Mm.
Get there in one piece, and we'll see if you've really got what it takes.
Complete a chance arrangement. Started taking care of business. So I believe I've just started.
New in town, eh?
The stuff.
Here for the fishing, I guess.
Alright, Branche.
If you're looking for a handout,
no, you haven't. Have what? What in blazes are you talking about?
God, you are one hot little piece of ass.